You ready? Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, yo, come on. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, 100% reason to remember the name of Dan. He doesn't need to win every hand, he just wants to be first, whether it's the bluff or the call. He's going to fall every single hand alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think they can beat him, but fuck him, he's got the read. It's not about the strategy, it's all about the salary and making some dough, making a story, making sure his slack goes up. That means when he has it down, Gus picking it up. Let's go. Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact, yeah, that many misjudge him, cause makes a living from winning stacks. Put it together himself, met a hold him connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some Kodaks. He's only focused on what he best, his skill is beyond reach, and now the caught on foes, a kill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause I be a zeal. Who would have thought he'd be the one to set the pot in flames, and heard him rocking with the high stakes poker name of the game. Came back, drop underdogs, flopping the nuts, I'm like, feel man, why you at the craziest block? This dude's the truth, now everybody's giving them guest spots. The stacks through the roof, I heard him fucking with long shots. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. They call him Helmut the Brat, and his killing hands and chin. Got him in first title, it's hot. Find him in the poker of God. What a fucking nihilist, porcupine, it's a prick, it's a cop. The type women wanna be with, and the pros hope he gets shot. Lots of years in the plane, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record, Mr. Helmut's taking over the globe. He might be crazy at times, but his read is crazily dope. You won't believe the kind of read that comes out of this dude's throat. Dwan, he's not your everyday in the block. He knows the world with what he's got during his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given a bro that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's leaving fast and rocking the deck. You get your buzzer quicker than a shot of vodka with XX. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best, dedicated to what you do and give 100%. Forget Sam, nobody really knows how or why. He's just so good, it seems like it's never got tired, because he wins every street and he wins every block. And I've seen him at work when that style was on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches the hand. Those checks in no time, and those kind of bluffs that he kills with the rest that he fires, ridiculous, without even trying. How did he do this? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah, Poker Stars, Dan Negreanu, Theo Ivey, Tom Dwan, Helmuth, Sam Trigger.
We'll be right back. promoting in the fashion world. Shit, I got a dealer selling bricks. Road to the rich flow, popping like Crisco. We was buying Macklemore, cooked it in the Klitschko. Counterclockwise, my wrist go. Counterclockwise, my wrist go.
Hey, and back that boy, they back to down a day. Over that girl, they back to down a day. We fuck until it's good, good. I got my customers in the hood, hood. I got my customers in the hood, hood.